Flossing. Take approximately 18 inches of dental floss and wrap most of the floss around one middle finger, with the remainder of the floss around the middle finger of the opposite hand. Grasp the floss between your index finger and thumb, leaving about 1 to 2 inches of floss exposed. Begin with the lower teeth and use the thumbs to slowly guide the floss in between two teeth. Use a gentle back and forth motion